it's Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. It's theme Thursday, and this week is teddy bears. And why not go outside? Because I think that's where bears live, but maybe not teddy bears. But maybe you'll find some other kind of bears out here. And I thought I would share with you little Aubrey, and she is in I believe a Carter's Vintage teddy bear gown, and she has found herself a little teddy bear rattle that she's holding. And actually Linda Hill had made that. She had given that to me when I took her class, and little Aubrey's holding it so nicely. Can you see her? I'll zoom in a little bit. There she is, having a good snooze. Would you like to see some more babies? Come along and take a look. I thought you would may want to see little Asriel. He sure looks cold, so let's go ahead and get him dressed. I'm going to dress him in this little onesie with a cute little bear on it. And bear looks a little sad. So let's go ahead and dress little Asriel. Here we go. Aw. There. Oh, so much better. Warmer already. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah. I love taking bits and pieces of different things and creating a whole outfit out of it, so you get to see. This is Tumble Bumble, and the next piece is Minnie, it says. And the other piece, I believe, is Babies R Us brand, so we'll mix and match. It makes a whole outfit. Look at that, a sad little bear. Aw, poor little bear. Aw, it looks adorable. So pretty in that mint green, do you see that? So pretty. It's not really a mint green. It's like a very soft green. It's very sweet. So put these little pants on him. These are the Babies R Us brand. Little striped pants. Has a little bit of the green in it. A little brown. His little tootsies. Here we go. Here we go. There. They don't have any bears on the pants, but they go with the shirt very nicely, so it'll work out. Here you go. Aw, there. You look warmer already. Aw, so much better. Look at that. Aw, looks good, a little acorn too. There. Can you see him? There we go. I'll move him up a little bit. There you go. There we go. Aw, that's much better. And this little jacket for him. It says bear on it. And look, it has a little bear. It's a little cars, a little teddy bear playing with cars. He's going to disappear for just a moment. Just my method on putting on a jacket. So here we go. Here we go. And plus I get a cuddle. So here we go. Here, I put this jacket down for him. There's my hand. And the zombie pose. Oh my goodness, I'm so silly. So here we go. There, he's back again. Go ahead and get him dressed, so he can stay all warm. There, so much better. Can you still see him? Oh, he's not going away. There we go. Yeah. I love outfits that actually say what it is. Oh my goodness, look at that. Little bear on his chest, and it says bear. I just love that. See that? It says bear. So cute. So cute. Look at that. And of course the other bear is going to disappear, and you can't even see this bear. It's on the other side. Here we go. There we go. So cute. Do this up so you can stay warm, Asriel. So cute. I didn't get you some socks. I'll have to grab you some socks. But I did grab you a hat. Here we go. Are you ready for some cuteness? So a little hat. Aw, little bear ears. So cute. Go ahead and put it on. Oh my goodness, I'm going to have to include some pictures. I'll include some pictures of him at the end. He's looking so cute. Look at that. I want to show you some more babies, so come along with me.
And Nook knows a lot about bears, but a different kind of bear. A polar bear, right? All over his shirt, he has some polar bears, but a different kind of bear. Yeah, not a teddy bear, a polar bear. And you even found a little polar bear, didn't you? Yeah, all the way from England way. From Auntie Caroline. Yeah. Yeah, there you are, Nanook. I hear your sled dogs barking in the background there. You better take them out for a ride soon. sure you have to get into town. It'll take you about 3 days, I'm sure. Yeah, looking so cute there. Yeah. Oh, they're barking. Ready to get going. Here's Jeanine. You haven't seen her in a little bit. I thought you may want to see her. And she's wearing a little nightshirt that does have little teddy bears on it. And little teddy bears have little stars and clouds. And there's also sheep on there too, but we're not going to count them. And you let me get away with that. She did. And she also has a little Care Bear pacifier. Here's my Felix. And he's my reborn that I enjoy dressing up in vintage finds. I just think he has that look to him. And I have dressed him up in a little romper that says, "My Little Teddy Bear." He's holding a little teddy rattle. Here's little Mikey. He's my littlest teddy bear, as you can see. And I wanted to do a shout out for Connie Loves Reborns Connie. She's asking for more subscribers because she's going to have a giveaway soon. And so I promised her I'd do a little shout out for her. So I am keeping that promise, as well as sharing with you little Mikey. Oh no, he lost his thumb, so soon he'll be waking up. Oh my, I better get to him before he wakes up. I'm Yvonne. Thanks for watching, having you on. Theme Thursday, bring the community together one theme day at a time. Take care, everyone. That's all for now. The Reborn Feel Good Channel.